That's why I'm asking you.
Strictly PS.
Well, I went down to the bar room just to drown my sorrow. Started drinking vodka like there's no tomorrow. And somewhere after midnight, I know I crossed the line. And when I awoke next morning, it's what I did find. Yeah, my dog got me by the head. That my dog got my tongue. Feels like I'm breathing fire. And my dog got my lung. Well, I knew I had it coming. I knew how it would be. Cause when you run with them, my dog, you're in bad company. Well, I started drinking beer, I switched to harder stuff. Then somewhere in the midnight hour I felt vodka weren't enough. And so when the vomit smiled at me, well, I guess I damned my soul. And when I awoke next morning, knew my body paid its toll. He's still biting me, he's chewing on my bones. My whole body's aching and it hurts me so I'm old. Well, I knew I had it coming. I knew how it would be. When them mad dogs start biting, they don't show no mercy. Take it away, boys. That potion and I got a big surprise. Cause the mad dog bit my throat out and I became possessed. I started panting like a wild thing. I guess you'll guess the rest.